on A-News at 6.
Radioactive materials will soon be making their way through the Great Lakes. While some are concerned, it's putting Canadians at risk.
What we're talking about are 40 million people who depend on the Great Lakes for their water.
How virtual reality is helping us to better understand Parkinson's disease.
How have you been?
Not too bad.
Those stories tonight on A-News at 6.